Two drummers sat at dinner in a grand hotel one day. While dining, they were chatting in a jolly sort of way, when a pretty waitress brought them a fancy tray of food. They spoke to her familiarly in a manner rather rude. At first she did not notice or make the least reply, but one remark was passed that brought teardrops to her eyes. And facing her tormentor with cheeks now burning red, she looked the perfect picture as appealingly she said, "My mother was a lady, and yours you will allow, and you may have a sister who needs protection now. I've come to this great city to find a brother dear, and you dare not insult me, sir, if Jack were only here."